What's up, everybody? We're dealing with part four now. I haven't forgot. I just work. I have a job. Well, not a job. I do real estate. Have properties and fix stuff up about that. But anyway, it's not what we're here to talk about today. Part four is dealing with emotional stuff with men. Why come? It's okay for women to express their emotions, to express their feelings, to vent. They can vent, they can cry, they can express themselves, they can do all of this kind of stuff. They can even pour out themselves on social media and no one will say anything about it. I mean, they can cry to their spouses, to their loved ones. However, if a man does it, it's a serious problem. When we do it, when we feel like we have to talk about something, when we feel like we have feelings that we have to express, or we want to express ourselves, we're always told to suck it up and be a man. We're always told, oh, you're complaining too much, or you shouldn't have to go through that, you shouldn't deal with that, or that shouldn't be an issue for you, you're a man, or you shouldn't feel some type of way because you're a man. You should be able to handle that no problem because you're a guy. Why is that? Why can't we have feelings? Why can't we have emotions? Why can't we go through things and feel a type of way about it? Why do we have to bottle everything inside? I'm not just saying this just to be saying it. I've had guy friends that came to me about it, and I've actually experienced this in certain relationships and stuff like that. They can express themselves, they can come to you whenever they're having a problem, whenever they're having an issue, whenever they're dealing with something. But when you have a problem, when you have an emotional breakdown or something like that, or you're complaining, you're weak, or you need to suck it up and be a man, or you need to, there's something wrong with you, or something like, there's always something wrong with a man when he has feelings. But when a woman has feelings, it's normal. It's normal when a woman has feelings, but when we have feelings, when we have things we need to express, when we can't even vent. I've had people that tell me they came to me venting because they couldn't even go to their own spouse. They couldn't even go to their own, I've seen it where they tried to explain to their spouse what they were going through and they just brushed it off. Men are not allowed to express themselves. I don't know why. I don't know why we can't do that. It's weird to me. I'm trying to figure it out. That's a double standard. A woman can express herself. She can be emotional. She can have feelings. She can have thoughts. But men can't. We have to be this giant wall. We have to just deal with everything that comes our way. And not have feelings, not be able to handle it. I don't understand that. Why? Anyway, next topic. Part five. I might have other topics between that, but part five is going to back to the men. Have to be fair again. Have to play nice again. This is going to be something that I'm asking too. I'm asking for myself and for other friends. Why do we as men, I'm including myself, why do we place value in women that don't have substance, that only want you for money, that present themselves as, like the ones that you see in the club, like the ones that you may see on the Players Club? Why do we gravitate towards those women? When we find a woman that's educated, that has a good head on her shoulders, that has herself together, why don't we choose those women? Why do we always select the worst of the worst when it comes to women? Why do we always select ones that don't have anything to offer us? Why do we go to those women? Why, as men, why do we do it? I'm going to ask that next.